Now that we're back at the range test, they load up a shell. We'll see how it goes. Oh man, that went way out there. Give it a 7.5 and see how that goes. Alright, actually, it seems like it works out pretty good. See, maybe get one more shell in there. Maybe we'll test the 6-round burst real quick.